Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Bersama saya Chef Ammar dan Enrico. Hari ini kita nak masak makanan banyak-banyak khasiat dan banyak-banyak dekat untuk hati saya. Kita nak masak makanan Makloubah. Makanan ni banyak-banyak khasiat dan banyak-banyak dekat hati saya. Kita nak buat authentic Chef Ammar style. Saya nak berkongsi ilmu bersama anda lillahi taala. So, hari ini kita nak guna Makloubah, bahan-bahan dia. Kita ada kambing. Kalau tak mampu kambing, boleh guna ayam. Tapi kambing yang authentic. Potato, tiga suku sudah masak. Lobak, tiga suku sudah masak. Cauliflower, tiga suku sudah masak. Dan kita ada Chef Ammar Brass. Makloubah actually you can find in my din. Okay, and you can find a bucket like this. This one can cook for at least 5 to 6 people. Boleh makan lah. Pure ghee to bring the enhancement, to bring the flavor and to bring the texture to the next level. Macam mana kita nak masak kambing? Kita guna minyak sapi. Enrico punya. So kita sudah guna 2 sudu setengah. Lalu, okay, jangan panas sampai dia smoky ya. Kita nak bagi dia dilute dan kita nak bagi dia panas sikit. Okay, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sahabat ajmain. Kita taruh garlic. Kita nak masak sampai dia 90% masak. So sekarang bawang sudah masak, kita taruh onion dalam 2 number. Kita tumiskan. I tak mau taruh cili hijau, I tak mau taruh cili padi because I want to keep it authentic. Okay, authentic. Dan kita ambil Chef Ammar Makloubah spice, available at Maidin hypermarket. Okay. Untuk banyak ni kita guna 3 sudu setengah. Ini sedekah. Always we have to give sedekah during Ramadan time bila kita nak masak lah. Okay. It is not only for Ramadan time lah. Kita taruh our kambing. Kita taruh air. Okay. We have to make sure that our water is covering the meat, all right? Because we are going to use the water to cook for the rice as well. Huh? So, ambil garam dalam 2 tablespoon. Saya suka guna cinnamon stick, 1-2 from Surabi brand. This one will be very soon in the market, just to give the sweetness for the lamb, all right? And saya suka guna black pepper. Okay, sedikit. Kita tak suka guna cili hijau because it is very very pedas untuk orang Arab lah. Ada yang orang Arab boleh makan pedas lah, especially Gaza people, you know, they like to eat spicy lah. Okay, so now what we will do, we will close it. And we will leave it for at least 30 minutes to make sure that the kambing is done. Don't go anywhere, we'll be showing you inshallah how we are going to assemble the rice. Okay, alhamdulillah, daging sudah masak. As you see, quite soft. Alright, 3 suku masak atau 90% already being cooked. Kita ambil ni semua daging. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Easy. Ambil semua dan kita susun cantik elok-elok. Ambil nasi half yang kita sudah cuci dan kita sudah rendam. Alright, dan lepas tu taruh ubi. Very rich in flavor, masya Allah. Okay, taruh lobak. dan cauliflower. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tengok macam mana saya tekan ni semua. Now kita nak gunakan stock daging bunya. So we keep it fresh and we keep it fantastic. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And we bring the aroma to the next level lah. Okay. Tabarakallah. Bismillah. Masya Allah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Kita tambah lagi. Ya Allah, bau dia. So sedap. Dan we cook it until all the water been dry up. Alright? Don't go anywhere, we'll be showing you later on how the dish looks like. Okay, kita nak terbalik sekarang the makloubah. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This one will be very ideal to eat salad, huh? There we go. Alright. This is a perfect one. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. It is a perfect one. Look at the daging. Look at the sayuran. Look at the rice. Look at the color, MashaAllah. Fantastic. Okay, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. Kita sudah berkongsi bersama anda macam mana nak buat kambing makloubah. Selamat mencuba untuk semua orang. InsyaAllah dalam YouTube you boleh you boleh be as good as me. Okay. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Masak dari hati, masak with iman. Jumpa lagi new episode with Chef Ammar dan Enrico.